Patrick Kane to me, game gets closer, guys start squeezing their sticks more. You're in the third overtime and he's still out making plays backdoor, setting up OT winners and doing whatever it takes to do to win a series or a game or whatever it may be.